Hello everyone, I'm just outside Norris Green Test Centre and I'm with Natalie. And this is her first mock test. So she doesn't want to show her face on the camera, so that's fair enough. There's not a problem with that. She may be a little bit nervous. But you're going to just hear the audio and you'll see the front and back view. And we're going to take her over to Norris Green Test. This is a mock test. So I'm going to go into role play now as the examiner, and I'm going to ask Natalie a safety question. Okay, Natalie, how would you check your tire pressure?
With a reliable pressure gauge. Check when the cold and the pressure that they should be would be in the manufacturer's handbook guide. The car.
Okay. What we're going to be doing, we're going to be driving over different types of roads, different speed limits. And what I'd like you to do is follow the road ahead, unless road markings or traffic signs direct you otherwise. If I want you to turn left or right, it will give you plenty of time. We will be doing a reverse manoeuvre and we may do an emergency stop, but only if it's safe to do so.
Okay.
Have you got any questions? I will be asking the safety question while we're moving. Have you got any questions before we go?
No.
All right, when it's safe to do so, drive on. Over on the left where it's safe, legal and convenient, please. And when it's safe to when it's safe to drive on, please. The roundabout right third exit. Safe to do so, can you open and close your window, please? safe to do so, drive on. Taking the next road on the right. Take the next road on the left. Next left. The end of this road, turn left, please. What would you be doing today, lastly, be well on your driving test?
On a normal day, I would probably be looking after my son. But today, if I weren't here, I would be decorating.
down there with a wet car, just went. Pull over on the right. Okay, that's fine. Okay, when it's safe to do so, reverse back to Carlin's, please. That's fine. When it's safe to do so, drive on. And I want you to pull over on the left just after this first lamppost. So this is the first of the independent drives. You're going to be getting two. So what I'd like you to do is take the next road on the left, follow the bendy squiggly road to the very end, turn right, and at the traffic lights, turn right. So do you want to repeat that back so we know that you've got the clear instruction?
Turn left. At the very end of the bendy squiggly road, turn right, at the traffic light, turn right.
Okay. Yeah. You fine with that?
Yeah.
When you're ready and it's safe to do so. Pull over on the left again for us, please. When it's safe to do so, drive on. the end of the first independent drive. I'll give you directions again. Take the next road on the left. Okay, just pull over on the left here behind this black car here. I'm just doing this because the car in front, I think it's a driving test, an actual test. So, we need them to go ahead of us, give them a bit of space.
I'll try and stay the way.
Okay, when it's safe to do so, try one. You're getting on this bend here, it's the first right, okay? See the next road on the right. pull over on the left by the tree. Second tree coming up now. That one right there. I'll do. So this is the second independent drive.
Okay.
At the end of the road, turn left. At the roundabout, right third exit. And turn left at the second major traffic light. Now remember, major traffic lights.
Okay.
Do you want to repeat that?
The end of the road, turn left. At the roundabout, right third exit. What's the last bit?
I'll go over it again. The end of the road, turn left. At the roundabout, right third exit. And at the second major traffic lights, turn left. Okay. Major traffic lights.
Okay. Okay.
Have you got it?
Seen that, I thought, yeah, sorry.
This is a 30 zone. Thank you. the independent driver. I'm going to give you directions now. At the traffic lights, turn left, please. Left at the lights. Stop there. Stop. How did you think it went?
Well, I was speeding twice.
Yeah. You heard that? Yep. And what was the other one? The other series? You got three series faults.
What was it?
The roundabout?
Yeah. I didn't indicate quick enough, yeah.
No.
What?
I had to brake.
Oh, yeah.
I had to stop you because you were going to go. You could have gone earlier, by the way, but you didn't.
I know.
That's where you feel the pressure building, don't you? The car was stuck right behind us.
Yeah.
And I knew you were starting to panic.
Yeah.
Remember what I said? Don't panic.
Because it was the car behind us.
Stay calm.
Yeah.
And you were at first. And then all of a sudden, you know, in the big wagon, you could have got across because it was moving off slow.
Yeah.
You took advantage of that. You didn't. You knew you could have gone before that anyway.
Yeah, I did,
And then you decided to go when one's coming on the roundabout.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it was too close to stop you. Otherwise, you'd have pulled out right in front of me. You got like 9 minors. I need to get you up on this one, you know, because that could have been a serious. When you're moving off, right, where's the last place that you look before you move off?
Behind.
Yeah, which side? When you're on by the curb on
this
the
one.
Left. So how come you do that, right? And then all of a sudden, just before you move, you look over your left shoulder?
I don't know.
And then you look in the middle and move. What was supposed to be your right shoulder now?
Yeah, I know.
Now, when I pulled you over on the right to do the reverse manoeuvre, isn't it funny how you managed to just do one check over your left shoulder and you moved off lovely? But when I asked you to pull over on the left, you're doing all this mad looking, but the last one you do in your blind spot, you're looking...
Yeah.
Why are you looking to the left?
I don't know.
You can look to the left, but don't do the left before you move off. It's the right, isn't it?
Yeah.
Did you know you were doing it?
Yeah.
I think you got on the last one, didn't you?
Yeah, and I knew I was doing it wrong. I knew that, yeah. Well, I was thinking, it's that way.
I know, yeah, so why didn't you just correct it straight away? The reason why I haven't given it a series is because it's like you'd wear checking, you know what I mean? So I've just put it down as managed, but you've got 4 in the same box. We could go against you.
Yeah.
It just depends on who it is, do you know what I mean?
Mm.
Yeah. You changed the direction, that was the when you realised when you come off the first roundabout. Can you remember it? Because you pulled the face.
Yeah.
Yeah, you knew it. Signals necessary. That was one where you, what's her name? There was one there where we were in, when I pulled you over and gave you the second independent drive. Yeah. And what happened was I said, you know, when you're ready, safe to move off. And you actually did the proper blind spot check then. And you signaled. Who did you give the signal to?
No one, because there's no one there.
Did you know?
Yeah! Yeah, I knew!
I knew you knew, because you pulled the face and told every go again. But it's like, you keep doing these things and you know.
No one.
You could have been in the middle of a desert there. That'd be the same result, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I mean, the who was there? Completely empty. Yeah. Oh.